I'm different from everybody else on this stage, and here's why. I'm running because corporations have bought our government, and we need to return power to the people. And for the last 10 years, that's exactly what I've been doing, taking on unchecked corporate power. That's why I'm for term limits, because if we're going to have bold change, then we need new people in charge and new ideas. I'm the only person on this stage who's built a large, multi-billion-dollar international business. I know how to grow prosperity. I can take on Mr. Trump on the economy and beat him. I'm the only one on this stage who said climate is my number one priority. It's a crisis we have to deal with, but it's also our greatest opportunity to create millions of good-paying union jobs across the country and clean up the air and water in the black and brown communities where it's so essential. So if you want to break the corporate stranglehold, beat Mr. Trump on the economy, and solve our climate crisis, I can deliver. And
Mr.
I'm asking for your vote.
Sorry.